Good morning, everyone, and welcome to another episode of The Walking Dead. Yep, that's me this morning, that's me this past week. My sick are kids. Well, my kids are sick. My son has been coughing the whole night. I haven't been able to sleep almost at all. But as discussed, I think yesterday in a few other episodes, my body is now trained to wake up anyway, even though I turned off my alarm thinking that I would need some sleep to recover and be productive for the day, but I still woke up. It's a little bit past 5:16. This is vlog number 37, I believe, and today is December, is it December 7th? December 7th, 2016. I don't expect a video from me tomorrow or Friday. Tomorrow is because tonight we're going to a concert, Gente de Zona. My wife is a big fan, and she's literally dragging me to the concert. Nah, I'm kidding. I mean, they're pretty good. I'm sure it's gonna be a lot of fun. So we're gonna come home a little bit later than usual. So for sure, I mean, I'm probably gonna take a NyQuil or something and try to sleep. Friday, I don't know, maybe Thursday night to Friday morning, I'll try to get some rest. I don't know, because I'm literally like exhausted. Anyway, no excuses. I have work to do this morning. I want to share something with you guys. You know, when you make a presentation, or when you, we spoke about that a few episodes ago about selling yourself, or selling any product for that matter, or more specifically pitching. Part of your introduction is describing yourself or introducing yourself, a little bit of your background, what you do, where you come from. And what people tend to do is to over explain, you know, or give too much detail, or try to give as much information as possible. Obviously, you want to put out most of the positive information to help your cause. But what we don't think about is at the other end, the person listening to your description or your background or your pitch is not necessarily adding up all of that information. We tend to average out the information. For example, you know, let's say I want to say that I graduated from Harvard. I want to say that I have a master's. I want to say that I'm the CEO of this company that we had about, you know, $10 million in sales. I want to say that, you know, I've played basketball, I'm an actor, I played a saxophone. Or so you're trying to say all these beautiful things about you, but it doesn't really matter, because at the end of the day, the person listening to you is only going to average out everything that you say, not necessarily adding them up and checking it. So it's better to actually say less, say two or three positive things that will leave a lasting impression, and then forget about the rest. You know, so I thought that was a very good tip. You know, just try to pick one or two of your best qualities or qualifications, and then leave out the rest, and then proceed to your pitch. So that's the lesson of the day. I thought that was interesting. If you have any comments, if you have any suggestions or ideas, advice or whatever, if you love these videos, if you hate these videos, let me know. We're up to 11 subscribers a few days ago, and now we're 10. So somebody decided to leave. You know, maybe I'm a little too boring, but like I said, this is an experiment. This is something to hold myself accountable. But if you guys have any ideas, please share them with me. And if you're listening or watching this, subscribe. If you find any value, let me know. If you don't, also let me know. If you have any ideas, like I said, let me know. In any case, enjoy your Wednesday, hump day. I will talk to you guys, oh, not tomorrow, maybe tomorrow or Friday. Have a good one.